Good morning, Coach Devin here. It is 7:30 in the morning, and as you can see, I'm up and I'm doing stairs. But the idea of this is, since we all don't have access to much in the way of cardio equipment, or really have no access to cardio equipment nowadays, and we're all supposed to stay inside and stay safe, you know what? It can be hard on your head. I know for me, fitness is a lot of what I love, but it's a lot of mental health for me too. I feel a lot better when I do things. So within my apartment building, we have stairs. Started deciding I'm gonna go do some stairs every day. And that's what I'm doing. I'm doing 20 minutes of stairs every single day. Now, originally, I was just doing this because I thought it would be a good way for me to keep my cardio up. Figured I'd have some pretty good legs at the other end of it. And you know what? Just frankly, it was purely selfish. I just wanted to go out there and make sure I got to work out. Mostly, I mean, I'm a nicer person and a happier person when I exercise. And for my family, it's important because I'm going to be cooped up with them. And I don't want them to be overly stressed. I like my own stress to be down. So I thought that was my plan. Just go out there and do 20 minutes of cardio every day, at least something. I mean, we're doing live Facebook workouts on our 360 Fit Facebook page a couple times a day. I mean, we have other things going on, but my original thought was, hey, I want to have some cardio every day. I like to do that. I've been doing it for a while. Makes me feel good, wakes me up. That's my reasoning. And then several people messaged me and said, you know what, Devin, it inspires me to see that you're up doing that. I don't feel very good. I'm not in very good headspace. And I thought, hey, let's make this thing into a challenge. Let's all get out there and help to inspire other people. Because, you know, quite frankly, it's not just me. And I don't want it to just be about me. It's about everybody. I mean, I'm not the only person that feels better when they work out. And I'm not the only person who, you know, feels in a better headspace and just an all-around nicer person when they work out. So what we're doing is a 360 Fit at home. We're calling it 360 Fit at home, hashtag 360 Fit at home, and hashtag 360 Fit at home stair challenge. The idea is post some pictures and videos of yourself working out, doing stairs, being active, so that we can inspire other people to do that and help other people get through this time. Look, times are tough. It is stressful. Let's inspire other people to do better and feel better. But you know what? It's good for all of us if we're in a better headspace. 360 Fit at home and 360 Fit at home stair challenge, guys. Those are the hashtags. Let's inspire some people. Have yourself an amazing day. Don't fight the awesome.